What's that?
Every human is born Muslim.
Please explain. Please explain.
The family change.
Please explain. Please explain.
I cannot explain.
So is that your daughter?
Yes.
On the day when she was born, how exactly was she a Muslim? Please explain.
See, all the human is born a Muslim.
You're repeating right now. I'm asking how?
This is the truth.
How?
I don't know how.
You haven't got a clue.
No, because I cannot explain.
You haven't got a clue.
The education to explain.
It's called indoctrination. When you don't know how, yet you stand and proclaim, this is the typical definition of indoctrination. So please help me understand. Inshallah.
Hi for you from the hell.
From the hell, and you're happy about this? Look, you haven't got a clue about some of the basic questions, and you are saying you know about eternity.
The truth.
Explain.
This is the truth. Everyone, I cannot explain.
You haven't got a clue, in other words.
Every human was born a Muslim. The family is like the religion of the family changes the baby when it's born.
So please explain. Yeah. On the day when you were born, do you know what color clothing you wore?
No.
You don't know? And how big you were? Do you know how heavy you were?
No.
You don't know?
Yeah, but
do you remember the color of your hair at that time? You know, any other?
Was this related to religion?
Wait, you don't know any details. How come you knew you were a Muslim?
Okay, read the Quran and you'll know.
Well, read the Quran, you hold it? Get confused. I'm asking you a simple question and your mother is showing the fact. Look, you're now being more confused. Please focus on what you can answer. Please. On the day when you were born, how did you exactly know that you were a Muslim? Please tell me.
What do you mean?
Did you do Shahada? Did you say Shahada?
No, they did Shahada for me.
That's her. You know, that's her confusion. I'm asking about you.
What do you mean?
I'm not talking about her confusion. She clearly is confused. Is that your mother?
Yeah.
She clearly is confused. With all due respect to her. Look, I'm asking you for...
I am proud to be a Muslim.
Please explain. What is there to be proud about being a Muslim?
I don't want to explain.
No, what is that? If you ask me, look, I am proud about the grade that I got in my university. I'll tell you what my reason is to be proud. Please explain to me, what exactly are you proud about?
I feel poor for other people who's born Muslim and the family changed the religion for them.
Please explain. What exactly makes you being... Alhamdulillah, please. Please, Alhamdulillah, please come and help. What exactly makes you be proud about being a Muslim?
Because Islam is the right religion.
You're just repeating the indoctrination right now.
The Bible has been changed so many times.
Explain.
Okay, wait.
So take one book. Let's take one book of the Bible. I'll give you one example. I'll let you talk. One example. Yeah. There is a book called Book of Isaiah, a prophet. So use that as a simple example and tell me what has changed in the Book of Isaiah that you are aware of.
The Bible.
Isaiah is one book in the Bible. You are saying the Bible has changed. Explain to me what has changed in the book of Isaiah.
Muhammad is the final prophet.
Look, we are focused on something else right now.
No. Islam is...
Are you jumping from one tree to another just to escape? Do you know of any change in the book of Isaiah?
Yeah, because people can change it, but the Quran has never been changed.
Well, if people can change it, the Quran can also be changed.
No,
I'm asking.
No one has ever changed the Quran.
All the bad versions of the Quran got burned.
No.
If you stay focused, please. Isaiah, do you know of any change? Isaiah, do you know of any change at all?
Information about what are you talking?
Isaiah, any change at all, please? Any? You say people have changed. Any change that you are aware of in the book of Isaiah? No. Jeremiah.
I don't know what that is.
Ezekiel.
I don't know that.
In other words, you don't know the subject area yet. You want to make the conclusion. You don't want to learn anything. You don't want to learn anything.
We want to learn about Islam, and that's it. That's it.
In other words,
Islam,
you have been in...
Religion. Muhammad is the final prophet. That's it.
Show me. Where was Muhammad born?
Hindu?
I am a Christian.
So, please
help me understand.
I don't want to.
You don't want to. Okay, that's fine.
You'll burn in hell.
No, I'll burn in hell. And he's happy about this. Okay, that's good. Okay, what's that?
You'll go in hell.
I'll burn in hell. Will he be with me at that time? So here is the confusion.
Jesus said,
yes.
Can do...
Excuse me, wow. Don't be confused, sir. We're talking about something else right now.
Don't talk.
So the problem, my dear friends.
Why you not doing this?
So Islamic scholarship in operation here.
Excuse me, get up.
Yeah, cool. Can a Muslim come and defend Islam at all? So far, I haven't found any knowledgeable Muslim
even the expression knowledgeable Muslim seems to be an oxymoron. And so no wonder our nation is seriously suffering today. My dear friends, our nation is suffering. Things are burning.